morning students. Today's topic is kinds of sentences. But before I start with the kinds, can you tell me what is a sentence? Sentence is a group of words arranged in an order to make it meaningful. Now let's see the kinds. There are four kinds of sentences. They are declarative or assertive, imperative, interrogative or exclamatory. Now let's see the first one. Declarative or assertive sentence. It is a statement about what you're thinking or you're stating a fact or expressing an opinion. It ends with a full stop. Students, let's see examples. It is a nice day today. I have brown hair. We must not disobey the rules of the school. Interrogative sentence. It asks a question and ends with a question mark. Interrogative sentences may be yes-no answer time or WH question words. Is she not coming to the party? This is yes-no type question. Why is the class so noisy? This is a WH type question. Third one, imperative sentence. It expresses an order, advice or request. The verb in this sentence is always the base form of the verb. Open the door. Please help him. Now the fourth one, exclamatory sentence. This sentence expresses a sudden strong feeling or a wish. It ends with an exclamation mark. How frightening it all was. May God bless you. So students, these are four types of sentences. And here's an assignment for you all. You have to identify the kinds of sentences. Students, now we'll see transformation of these sentences. Sentences can be affirmative or negative. To make affirmative, we have to remove all the negative words like no, not, never, not only but also, neither nor, none, no other, no sooner than. We must try to get the exact opposite word. We can also use prefixes like un, in, ill, dis, in. And if we don't get opposite word, then we should use words like without, failed, lacked, hardly. To make negative, we must get the opposite words and use negative words like no, not, never, not only but also, neither nor, none, no other, no sooner than. Students, we have to see that while changing from affirmative to negative and negative to affirmative, we should not change the meaning of the sentence. See the example. The village had no electricity. The village was without electricity. I was doubtful whether it was you. I was not sure whether it was you. Now we see assertive into interrogative sentences. Students, if the sentence is negative, while changing into interrogative, we have to make it affirmative question. I shall never forget those happy days. Shall I ever forget those happy days? And same with interrogative into assertive. If the sentence is affirmative, then we have to write the assertive into in negative. Should she talk like this? She should not talk like this. Who does not know the Prime Minister? Everyone knows the Prime Minister. Now assertive into exclamatory. It is a very beautiful flower. What a beautiful flower it is. The flower is very beautiful. How beautiful the flower is. Now exclamatory into assertive. What a brave king Baba was. Baba was a brave king. How sweetly Mary sings. Mary sings very sweetly. So students, now an assignment for you all. You have to do it as directed.